This video demonstrates the steps to verifying the permissions for the service account where you will install PyVision 2020. It is divided into the following sections. In Phase 2 of the PyVision 2020 installation process, we need to create a service account and set up permissions. We strongly recommend that you create a custom service account for PyVision. We worked with our IT team, and they created a service account that we will use for PyVision. We need to verify that we have the right permissions on our PyData Archive and AF server to allow this account to connect to them. We have switched to our PyData Archive machine to make sure that we have the right permissions. Launch Py System Management Tools. You can do this from any machine with Py System Management Tools installed. Click Security, and then click Identities, Users, and Groups. Verify the existence of our PyVision identity. Click Mappings and Trusts and confirm that the service account is mapped to the PyVision identity. Click Database Security. Verify that the PyVision identity has read access on PyMappings and PyPoint. For individual PyPoints, we need to make sure that the PyVision service account has read access on Point and Data Security. We'll perform a spot check on one of them to confirm that this is set up correctly. In this case, we'll use Sinusoid. Click Point Builder. Click Search, and then search for Sinusoid. Click Sinusoid from the search results, and then click the Security tab. Here, we can see that the PyVision identity has read access on Point Security and Data Security. This will need to be true for any PyPoint that's viewed in PyVision. We need to confirm that we have read access in AF for the service account with PySystem Explorer. Click File, and then click Server Properties. Click the Mappings tab, and verify that we have a mapping for the PyVision service account and that it receives an identity that we know has read and read data access to the AF server, the AF databases, the AF elements, the AF tables, and the event frames that we want to be viewed in PyVision.